In 1935, Coogee Aquarium and swimming baths in Sydney, Australia were reeling from the effects of the Great Depression. Bert Hobson, the owner, found just the right thing to save his business, a 14-foot, 1-ton tiger shark he captured with his son. After spending a week in a pool, crowds began to gather at the sight of the ferocious creature. However, one day, it suddenly began convulsing in front of a group. Amidst its spasms, the shark vomited a human arm. Subsequent investigations led authorities to identify the man as Jimmy Smith, an employer to a smuggler who had several businesses in New South Wales. Apparently, Smith blackmailed his employer and was probably murdered. How he was consumed by the tiger shark remains a mystery. Unfortunately, the other parts of his body were never found.